God. There was no man, and the police department of our country doesn't much appreciate, because they have got experience. Whenever there is some procession, there is violence, queen breaking crowd, they say, but these people are not queen breaking crowd. So, this Krishna consciousness movement, you have already accepted this movement, your so many young men. So, we request, this is another occasion to invite you. So our only request is that you chant Hare Krishna mantra, and you will be very much happy. There will be no anxiety. And then you can do your work. It doesn't matter what you are doing. But chanting of this Hare Krishna mantra will make you more and more happy, free from material anxiety. And if we continue this process, then everything will be clearly understood about spiritual life, and very easily we shall be able to go back to home, back to God. Now this occasion, I may explain a little bit. Here you see Jagannath and Balaram and Subhadra. Krishna and his elder brother and his sister Subhadra. There is a place in India about 90 miles north of Delhi. We have heard the name of New Delhi. The place is named Kurukshetra. It is accepted as the holy place pilgrimage. People still gather there, especially during the evening, solar and lunar eclipse. So there was once, 5,000 years ago, there was a solar eclipse, and all people from all parts of India, they came to Kurukshetra, and Krishna at that time was prince at Dwarka. He also came with his elder brother and sister. Krishna, in his childhood, he was raised as the foster son of Maharaj Nanda and Maharaj Yashoda in Vrindavan. Then when he was grown up, we'll find this history in the Krishna book. The incident is that Krishna was the beloved personality in Vrindavan. So when he left Vrindavan, all the people there, they are very, very unhappy. So when Krishna came to Kurukshetra from Dwarka with his brother and sister, these people in Vrindavan, they got news that Krishna is coming there. Vrindavan is about the same distance. Kurukshetra is greater distance. Anyway, they came to see Krishna out of their love. And the most beloved personality, Srimati Radharani, she was requesting Krishna that you are the same Krishna, I am the same Radharani, but the place is not the same. You are here in Kurukshetra, in royal opulence, and you are coming from the village. So, if you again please come to Vrindavan. This was Radharani's request, and it is very ecstatic feeling. Those who are advanced devotees, they can enjoy. So, we observe this incident annually. In as many places in the Western countries, at the present moment, we hold this ceremony in London, San Francisco, Chicago, Philadelphia, Buffalo,
Melbourne.
Yes. Music Healing Festival. So I thank you very much. You have come here and try to understand our philosophy. You are all educated boys and girls. We have got 57 books. Try to read and try to understand and take it very seriously and you will be happy. Thank you very much.
Well, maybe you can.
By the chariot through Center City, the Krishna followers pushed and pulled the chariot up to the Benjamin Franklin Parkway to the Art Museum. It wasn't the best day we've had to hold a parade.
Krishnamas turned out for a chariot festival, which observes a 5,000-year-old event in the life of the Lord Krishna. Members of the sect are often seen on street corners with their heads shaved and wearing colorful robes. While some people dismiss them as products of a lost generation, the followers of Hare Krishna movement are generally sincere in their beliefs.
Some
know that it's himself. But by out of his old practice, there's done something instead. Somehow or other you become recognized by it. Priya. Krishna may know that he is sincerely trying to do something. But Krishna does not require your satisfaction. He said something. If we then that service, that is for, that is good for us. Now, Krishna recognized, oh, now he is again, he has self-interest. So to such person, Krishna excludes. So Padamulam Bhajatam Priyas, the third time for you, tell you about that. So the Ajahn is no intoxication, and no bandage. The Western people think, what is this nonsense? These are the periodic facilities for human beings, and this man is denied. They do not know it. Some of our students left this institution. They thought that Swamiji is denying the primary necessity of life. They are so dull that they cannot understand this issue. Not only an ordinary common man, even a big man, Lord Jetland in England. So, position, and then automatically get the quality.